He's not a good person. Pink slams Drive Luke and says his damaging legal battle with Gesso was karma coming around. Pink is never one to hold back. The Grammy winner sounded off on Thursday of her bad blood with embattled music producer Dr. Luke, saying that his years-long legal battles with Gesso are a case of what comes around, goes around. I don't know what happened, Pink, 38, told the New York Times Thursday in regards to the TikTok singer's claims Dr. Luke had verbally and sexually abused her. I know that regardless of whether or not Dr. Luke did that, this is his karma and he earned it because he's not a good person. The 38-year-old What About Us? Artist who hasn't worked with Dr. Luke in more than a decade said she's let the 44-year-old producer know exactly what she thought of him in the past. I've told him that to his face and I do not work with him, said the singer, whose real name is Alicia Beth Moore. He doesn't do good business, he's not a kind person, he doesn't do the right thing when given ample opportunities to do so, and I don't really feel that bad for him. The There You Go singer last collaborated with the producer, whose real name is Lucas Gottwald, on her 2006 album, I'm Not Dead, as he took part in the writing and producing efforts on the tracks You, Plus A Hand, Who Knew, and 'Cause I Can. Pink's not the only artist who has jabbed at the producer recently either, as the rock band Eagles of Death Metal, who Gesso befriended when she was just 14, have threatened to beat him up on her behalf. When she was going through her S, we were like her big brothers, frontman Jesse Hughes told Rolling Stone on Wednesday. I was like, who do I F up? You want me to go to his place right now? You want me to beat that F-ing contract out of him right now? I will. That's how strongly I felt about it, Hughes said. That's not even a lie, man. During her court battle, which ultimately failed, Gesso received support from a number of other artists, with Taylor Swift donating $250,000 toward her legal expenses. Gesso called Swift a f-ing sweetheart who is very, very sweet, very, very genuine, extremely generous, and picks up the phone every time I call her. Pink, in her interview with the newspaper, also took aim at President Donald Trump, revealing that she had a rift with her father Jim Moore, who served in Vietnam after he voted for the Republican in the 2016 presidential election. Pink, who has a 6-year-old daughter named Willow and 9-month-old son named Jameson with husband Kerry Hart, noted Trump's infamous grab them by the P comment in implying a vote for the reality TV host was akin to a vote for sexism. She said she asked her father of his Trump vote, so you hate me? That's the last thing I said to him about it. You don't respect me as a woman. You wouldn't mind if someone walked up to Willow at the mall and grabbed her, she said. The socially conscious songstress added of her problems with Trump, it's not even about politics anymore, it's just about human decency. Pink drops her new album Beautiful Trauma on October 13th.